So it's a pretty nice day out today. We've had a little bit of snow. Not a lot at once, just over a few days. There's been little bits of snow here and there. It's just around freezing today, so it's the snow's kind of wet and packy, and there's a dampness in the air. But anyways, so I've been having some problems with my computer lately with crashing in Halo. I really only do about three things when it comes online. I do the vlog, I play Halo, and I'm involved in a few message bases, you know, normally about between the two of them or some local bases and news. And that's about all I do. So if one of them's not working, well, then that's just not really great. So I've been playing Halo, and about every 5 minutes the thing just crashes. It's frustrating. I've tried everything. Well, I think I've tried everything. I'm sure there's more. I've reformatted, reinstalled, uninstalled, reinstalled, new drivers, latest drivers. Whatever I think could possibly be the situation. I've stopped processes from going. I've uninstalled other software. Checked for viruses. Checked for spy bot stuff. So I've cleaned up my system. You know, this is all within the last couple months and over the last few weeks. And so I've started to ask some friends what they think about it and see if they can come up with an answer. But it's pretty frustrating because a couple times I've been online when we were doing matches and I would have loved to have played, but the constant crashing, I really can't, you know, I can't even stay in a match. So it's really kind of frustrating. But it's a nice day. Big hockey game tonight. Montreal Canadiens against the Toronto Maple Leafs. They call that Original Six matchup. Original Six because in the early days of 1900 and whatever, there was only six teams in the league. Next year, Montreal Canadiens will be celebrating their 100th year in NHL hockey, the National Hockey League. Professional Hockey League, I guess we should call it, because I'm sure it was named other things. So next year, they're celebrating their 100th year, so we've been playing against each other, and our records are like 562 for them, 564 for us. They've, I don't know who's won more cups, but, you know, between the two of them, they've won the majority of the Stanley Cups. But this goes back to the old days. Toronto hasn't done anything. Well, they haven't won the Stanley Cup since 1967, which is a little frustrating when you're a fan that you're waiting this long. Every year, this is the year they're going to go all the way. Now they're saying they're not even going to be able to make the playoffs. It's very frustrating. Frustrating. So we got hockey that's frustrating. The computer is being frustrated. But I did ask for snow. We got the snow. And it's a nice day. We're going to have a pizza party tonight at the house. Right? We got some pizzas. And Lindsay made up some little cakes for us yesterday. And we're going to play a little bit of Wii Bowling. So we're having a bowling party here at the Moon House tonight. So that should be good fun. Alrighty. So, have yourselves a good day. Hope you're going to have a great day. Mike Moon, signing out.